Hello and welcome to a video on the things that I have been doing in the Halo 3 Master Chief Collection PC Insider in terms of modding. I've not been doing a lot of modding because it can get kind of tedious working with assembler at times, and TRS all the good stuff has been done by people, but just wanted to have a bit of fun with Halo 3, so I decided to make some things. So the first thing that I've done that you'll probably see is I've added Pelican with its physics working properly, the Phantom with its physics working properly, and the Elite Phantom with its physics working properly. They are viable, they are usable, the doors open and close as they do anyway, and I'm planning on working on getting at least the Pelican's rocket pods to work, because currently it's not even looking at firing, it's because of firing from the center of the Pelican, not the rocket pods themselves. So I've got issues to work it with that, and then I want to try and get the chin drums on them to work, but all in due time. Another thing that I've added is spawnable combat form vehicle. Obviously you can't manipulate bipeds the same way as you can manipulate vehicles and weapons and that, so if you normally just add it to this forge palette, there's no way to really delete it as far as I'm aware, and I don't know for sure, but I think it does respawn. But I could, another way to get around that anyway is to manipulate a respawn point to spawn one as an effect. It's something that I had GameSheet 13 done with his AI Playground on the Xbox Research Day for AI. Don't know if it's strictly necessary for bipeds, but I think it's probably for the best anyway, just because I'm not sure if they will respawn, but I do know that you can't manipulate them at all. Whereas with this, if the combat farmer eventually respawns, it will respawn on this marker, this respawn point, right? As it stands, this is drivable, and obviously you go invisible. Melee does not work, I don't know if it's just because it's being made into a vehicle or not, but jump works. And obviously, I'm going to see if I can change the weapons. I'll have more than one anyway. But yeah, that works, and you do go invisible when you get in it, so that you can't see the player model. Another thing I've done, so far at least, is got to surface space all the way down here. I've created a scarab gun. Has one bullet, and spawns a scarab. It's a scarab gun. It fully works. I put that there is a sort of marker to see, like to show, one, to actually figure out where I was putting the marker in the first place, and two, it does let you see where your seat is, and you get in it, and it works. Gunfires, I've not done anything with the top gun, I'm going to see about panning that into its own turret, like the Warthog turret, or something else to use. But yeah, that's if it sends solar network button. It works, it doesn't really clap from the ground or anything like that, it climbs, it normal, blah blah blah. Put it back down to that point. See, one thing that I didn't actually know what to do, and that is crouch by itself. I didn't know that was a thing, but apparently it is, it does in fact crouch for a period of time by itself, and then it's back up, and then obviously just get to seen when I got out the Flood Combat one, but I am actually an ODST right now. I've replaced Master Chief Flood and ODST. And I've replaced the Elite with a Root Chieftain playing with them. So, that crouches down. Up, but it's nothing special, but it was a pain in the ass to get working on that team and dealt with issues, and you can't actually forge it, hence why I created my spell guns, which are as literally stabs on guns with one bullet. It's not a lot. I am planning on adding more of the bipeds as drivable vehicles. And I'm going to try and fix the rocket pods and see what else I can do, but and hopefully when Halo 3 Master Chief Collection is released, the map will be the same, so a patch can just be applied to the full release map as well. But we'll have to wait and see how that's the case. If not, I'll just extract the tabs and they should hopefully be compatible. Yeah, this is just a little video to show what I've been doing with Halo 3. It's, like I said, it's nothing special. I have also removed the barriers in the map so you can go anywhere. Even the barrier between the top and bottom section is gone as well. And the Guardians won't fire anymore. But yeah, like I say, I'll see if there's any more I can do. I'm going to try and fix some things up, add more dreadful bipeds. And I might release this as just its own little mod, if, and I do mean if, the release version of Halo 3 for PC shares the same map and the patch file will work, but we'll see, wait and see.